Hi there, it's me again, your Lavanya. We are continuing our discussion on Thiruvaruppayan. We have already completed 6 chapters and now we are starting with the 7th chapter, which is called as Uyir Vilakkam, which is the clarity that the soul is going to get. So what happens with the soul now is, after we have realized that there are 36 tattvams and we are beyond this tattvam and all those have been clearly explained to us, a guru has come and he has also given us the initiation. As long as we were in the darkness, we did not realize anything. But now, since the guru has given us the clarity, it has become more easier for us to start thinking about the Almighty and His grace. So that is where grace started falling on us and we started enjoying the blissful state. Now, the state that the soul is going to be in, that is what is explained in this particular verse. So we are starting with the 7th chapter, verse number 61. Thoon nilalar tarkarum sollar thogum idu pol thanaduvai nirkum taram. This particular song, verse, explains us about, imagine we do have this particular stone, which is a very clear crystal. And this particular crystal, when there is sun shining on it, it will reflect its own color, which is colorless. And at the same time, it will start reflecting all the other things around, as in the colors around it, surrounded by this particular pillar. This is the characteristic of the soul. This is the characteristic of the life. Now imagine what happens at this particular situation is, when we are trying to understand the Almighty, when we are trying to understand the grace, when we are trying to understand the power of the grace, once it starts falling on us, that is where we will start to relate in that, and we don't need to ask for any help or whatever. Rather, we will start to just immerse ourselves into that blissful state. That is what we are talking about in this particular verse. You don't need to explicitly ask for any kind of an experience, or we don't need to ask for anything specific to happen, because everything happens automatically. That is what today's verse talks about, which means, as long as we did not know or realize grace, we were in darkness. Once the grace starts falling on us, once it starts emanating in us, we start to enjoy the blissful state. I'll come back again with the next verse very soon. Until then, bye-bye.